Drum roll, please. The Block and Pause preview is now available on mobile for all premium users. Before diving into the features, make sure you have Fing Desktop ready to go and connected to your home network. Ultimately, the desktop app will allow you to restrict access from your phone, so it's critical to have it up and running on your computer. Once you've connected to a Fing Desktop network, you can access the Block and Pause features from the Device Details page. Simply choose the device you want to block or pause from your device list, and you'll find the Block and Pause options under Manage This Device. Let's block this device, for example. You can see the device status just changed to blocked. You can also restrict devices directly from the devices list by long pressing on a specific device. Do you want to restrict all devices assigned to a specific user? You can do so by pausing the internet on your Fing contacts directly on the People's tab. To know more about the Block and Pause features on mobile, check out the full blog post linked in the description box below. So what are you waiting for? Bring your network protection to the next level with the Block and Pause preview on your phone.